Hey there, Lobo Nation. It's Mr. Ahmed, your principal. Welcome back to Monday and A Group Kiddos in person today and our remote learners. Hopefully you all had a good weekend. So with that, as we go into this week, we have 4 days left before spring break. This Friday, you will not have school. And want to give you a couple of attendance updates. Sixth graders, y'all are doing really well. Last week, no classes hit 90%. Let's hit that 90% at least one day so we can get 90 push-ups from those staff members. Our Friday attendance last Friday, sixth graders, you're the closest to 95%, and you hit 87%. And our seventh and eighth graders, you were in the mid-60s, all right? So with that, seems like I'm going to keep my hair, and we're going to make sure after spring break we set up some other incentives for this hair to come off. So as we go into these last 4 days, your teachers, staff, other staff members have been planning really hard for you. Make sure you give them that engagement so you can learn and take in the information that's given to you, and we can see how you're thinking through those things that you're being taught. So that means to keep on with optimism, noble-minded, and grit. That's our focus for these last 4 days, okay? Lobos, be safe this week, and as you go into spring break next week, remember to follow our health and wellness protocols this week. Keep that mask on, and let's make sure that you say thank you to the educators that are teaching you this week. All right? Love you guys. Love you, staff. Communicate with Hale. Have a great, great week.
Last Thursday, we learned about a new exercise called the heartbeat exercise. Today, we are going to take a look at how some of our self students are using this mindful exercise to help them move their body and refocus.
Just pay attention to our breathing.
Andrea, I'm sending the teacher back to
class. All right, let's do 1 minute of jumping jacks. Ready, set, go.
Your heartbeat. This is an easy way to listen to your body and notice the state it is in, whether you are calm or anxious. Listening to your heartbeat gives you an easy point of connection and focus, making you aware of the present moment.
Keep going halfway.
By checking your heart rate. Next, do 1 minute of exercise. At the end of that minute, sit or lay down. Check your pulse again or put your hand on your heart.
10 seconds.
Close your eyes, feel your heartbeat, your breath, and see what else you notice about your body.
Okay, and stop. Put your hand on your heart. Notice how our heart's beating. Notice how we're breathing.
Thanks for watching, Lobos, and have a great mindful Monday. Peace out.